let us get to know our contestants. So may I call upon contestant number one to come and introduce himself. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number one.
Good evening everyone, good evening all my judges and all my dear friends who are gathered to this wonderful event, Mr. and Mrs. Mangalore 2014. Well, myself, Sanam Chiamen, and I reside in Kottara Chowki. I'm a pure Mangalorean. Well, coming to my hobbies, I do artworks, tattooing, face painting, listening to music, etc. The reason I have joined this contest, Mr. Mangalore 2014, is that I'm sure I'm gonna win this contest and I possess all the qualities such that a winner should possess. I have a lot of dream, a dream to win this contest, a dream to make Mangalore recognized in a higher position, a dream in which each and every soul of this world should know about Mangalore and know what Mangaloreans are. Coming after all the hurdles and the obstructions throughout this journey, Mr. Mangalore have learned a lot and lot of things, mainly to face the fears and so that I can improve myself. Well, I thank all the event organizers for giving me such a wonderful opportunity so that I can show away my talents. Finally, I want to say proudly that I am a proud Mangalorean. Thank you everyone.
Thank you, Sanam. It's a pleasure having you here. So ladies and gentlemen, we have contestant number two. Please welcome contestant number two. Louder.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and honorable judges. Myself, Chetan K.S., I am from Pakshikir. I have completed my M.Tech in JSS Academy of Technical Education in Bangalore. I have been appreciated for my pencil sketching and portrait. I have passion towards modeling and pencil sketching too. But the more dream I dream of is my modeling. Modeling has been always my dream, and I wanted to show my best by giving my best on this show. Hope you people love me and encourage me and make me win. Well, not but the least, I need to thank proud to be Mangalorean and Passion ABCD for providing me this opportunity to be here on this platform. Special thanks to my parents who encouraged me to be here on this platform. It really feels great to be an event of you all. Nobody will get just chance to be here and show ourselves in front of you all. I'm proud of Mangalorean and hope you love me, and because I love you all. Thank you.
Thank you, contestant number two. We wish you all the best. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a big round of applause to contestant number three.
Hello everyone, I'm Dharmi Deshrai. I'm 22 years old and I reside in Surat. Presently, I'm working for a web hosting company called PostCater, and I'm also the assistant dance choreographer at Sizzling Dice Dance Studio. And I have won second prize for group dance last year in Seminar Dance Competition and bagged rupees 15 lakhs, which was judged by great personalities like Puneet Rajkumar, Allu Arjun, and Tamil superstar Simbu. I find real happiness in helping people. I believe in a saying which was quoted by Sir Albert Einstein: only a life lived for others is a life worth living, which has brought me to a stage today where I'm opening an NGO by the name SHIELD, which is already in process of launching in a month's time. My ambition in life is to play an important role in making our society a better place to live. The reason I'm here in Mr. Mangalore competition is I believe I have all the required qualities a perfect Mangalorean should have, and one of the important qualities is my patriotism towards this city and this country. I thank my family and friends for supporting me all over here, and I also thank Proud to be Mangalorean and Passion ABCD for providing me such a great opportunity. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Dharmit. Ladies and gentlemen, a talented contestant here. Big round of applause. So please put your hands together for contestant number four.
Good evening everyone, good evening judges. Myself, Karthi Sheth, here in this prestigious and glamorous event hosted by Fashion ABCD and proud to be Mangalorean. I'm a born Mangalorean residing near famous Vijay Layout. Coming to my hobbies, I love working out in gym, I love riding bikes, and I love socializing. I'm currently pursuing my final BCom in Canada First Grade College. Why am I here? Well, before I answer this, I first want to thank my family, my friends, and not to forget, the principal of my college, who has given me permission to contest in this competition in the course of my internal examination. Coming to my ambition, in my near future, I can see myself as one of the greatest and top entrepreneurs of this country, and to be in the position wherein I can change the lives of the people, and this is my current field ambition. Not to forget, I have brimming confidence within me that I am a worthy competitor, and I have all the confidence that I can emerge as a winner. Thank you one and all.
Thank you, contestant number 4. We wish you all the best. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 5.
Good evening, respected judges, and good evening, one and all. Myself, Ratan Raj, residing in Garudi, Kinkanadi, Mangalore, and I've completed my diploma in automobile engineering and presently working as customer relationship manager for Mukhtar Automobiles Private Limited, Baikampadi, Mangalore, dealers for Mahindra Trucks and Buses Limited Company. I'm very much passionate about cricket and acting as well as modeling, but photography has always been my hobby. I would like to become a role model for others by helping out people, those who are in need. And today, I am here as one of the finalists for Mr. Mangalore 2014. And I think I possess all the qualities to be the Mr. Mangalore and make everyone, those who are associated with me, proud. And finally, I'd like to thank Fashion ABCD and Mr. Mangalore, the Mr. Mangalore page, and also Pandit Resort Moodbidri for organizing such an auspicious function. Thank you one and all.
Thank you, contestant number 5. Ladies and gentlemen, we have contestant number 6. And I need more energy, come on.
Good evening, judges, ladies and gentlemen. I am Vikas Manohar Putran. I come from Lady Hill, Mangalore. I am a BCom graduate. Presently, I am working for BSNL as a sports assistant. I am an athlete by profession. I strongly believe that hard work, determination, discipline, and divine blessings is required for one to achieve success. Following these principles, I have become an Asian Indoor Silver Medalist, a Junior National Champion, and the present Karnataka State and the Mangalore University record holder in the event 400 meters. I love my parents and my country. I aspire to motivate and transform the people of our nation into a fit nation. Today, I am here to win this title and win every Mangalorean's heart. And finally, I would like to thank the Almighty, my parents, Fashion ABCD, PTMB for giving me an opportunity to contend here in the true spirit of sportsmanship to bring honor for my beautiful city, Mangalore. Thank you, one and all.
Thank you, Vikas. It was a pleasure having you here. May I now request contestant number 7 to come on and introduce himself.
Good evening. Respected judges and everyone. I am Vinod Samant. I am from Kodialbai. I love modeling and I like to play cricket, listening music and balancing exercise and good eating habits. I aim to be a successful model and bring fame to my parents, city and my country. I respected and learned from my every aspects from my life. This show will give me a good path to achieve my goals in future. Thank you all. Enjoy the show.
Thank you, contestant number 7. Contestant number 8, can we have you here?